slowly watching the buildup of data that's going to be built into a color picture.
Look at that. That's pretty spectacular.